to the Immunity Roundup. The World Culture Festival 2016 is a celebration of the art of living, 35 years of service, humanity, spirituality and human values. The festival will celebrate the diversity in cultures from across the world, while simultaneously highlighting our unity as a human family. A curtain raiser was organized in Chicago for the same.
An introduction to the World Culture Festival was organized in Chicago in the form of a curtain raiser. A proclamation on the behalf of the mayor was read out appointing the day for this event every year.
The World Culture Festival will showcase traditions of dance, art and music from around the world in order to foster a greater understanding of people from different faiths, nationalities and backgrounds. And whereas the art of living was founded by His Holiness Sri Sri Ravi Shankar, who has spent his life traveling the world sharing a message of non-violence and peace. And whereas the art of living assists those dealing with various forms of stress, including veterans suffering post-traumatic stress disorder, victims of natural disasters, and those who wish to lead stress-free lives.
With his aim of binding the community to its roots and spreading the message of peaceful coexistence, spiritual leader Sri Sri Ravi Shankar addressed the gathering with a video message.
That the whole world is one family, number one. Second, it's to give a message we can all coexist with our differences. Third is, it's an opportunity for religious leader, businessman, politician, everyone to come together and renew their vision to work for the welfare of society.
A glimpse of what the cultural performances will look like during the three-day festival was visible during the event.
About you because you are my inspiration. I see Nimish Jani, who's a proud public servant for the community.
Nimish Bhai.
I see, please stand up, Nimish Bhai. I see Minhaj Akhtar, who's a proud public servant for the community. Please come up. I see all these people who are doing public service, and I'm just taking the next step. I stand on your shoulders to run for the U.S. Congress.
Anticipating a wide range of people from all around the world, the Culture Festival awaits a universe full of peace and harmony.
Community Hai Diwani, Bollywood music and